Welcome to the local band Smokeout.
I'm Kai John, and you're watching local band Smokeout.
All right, what's up, Sunners? Welcome to another local band Smokeout. I'm your host, is How the Most BG. Today we're checking out metal band Rammstein. Everyone I know calls it Rammstein. You guys beat me up in the comments, tell me it's Rammstein, so we're gonna call it Rammstein. Out of Dutchland, facebook.com/Rammstein for fans of Icebreaker, Emigrate, and Lindman, which is Tim Lindman's solo project. Okay, so I could not find this one on Educated Marine, so I've got the lyrics, English lyrics translated right above the camera right here. I'm gonna be looking back and forth to see if we make sure we don't miss anything, but without further ado, let's dive right in. Rammstein, Ich will.
Ich will.
Ich will.
Ich will.
Which means I want.
Ich will. Ich will. Ich will. Ich will.
Dang, it's kind of got like an evil beginning to it. It feels like it's gonna get like kind of crazy. I like the little synth thing.
Ich will.
Their videos are always so creative and wild.
Ich will, dass ihr mir vertraut. Ich will, dass ihr mir glaubt. Ich will eure Blicke spüren. Ich will.
Okay, so he's saying, I want you to trust me, I want you to believe me, I want you to feel, I want to feel your glances and to control your heartbeat. Interesting with the bank robbery video this time. I like the riff going on right there in the little background. Oh, it's in the background right there in the choir. Coming up, we got I Want to Hear Your Voice. I Want the Peace Disturbed. I Want You to Watch Me Carefully. And I Want You to Understand Me. That was the end of what we just heard in the first verse. Okay. So he said, I want your fantasy, I want your energy, I want to see your hands and drown in cheering. Do you see me? Do you understand me? Do you feel me? Do you hear me?
Fühlt ihr mich? Hört ihr mich? Könnt ihr mich hören? Könnt ihr mich sehen?
Okay, what does he got going on right here, though? His name's Flake, right? Flake's got some kind of... It almost looks like a... Some kind of bomb device of some kind. I'm not really sure. I'm lost. Why does he have a target? So they went out like they were hostages and were like, oh, you're safe, you're safe. Because he gave the gun to the lady, to the teller. And I guess they're successfully trying to get away with the money.
Ich will. alles glaubt. Wir wollen eure.
Can you hear me? Can you see me? Can you feel me? I don't understand you.
Wir wollen im Beifall untergehen.
Tim has such a unique voice, and I don't want to frustrate and piss off any of you Rammstein fans, but he makes it seem easy. Like he doesn't have crazy vocal range like a lot of other artists that I react to, but he just has a sternness about, like, Ishnek or whatever he says, I don't know, but like the way he says his words, you just believe him, you feel him. He has like that such a deep original tone, and he just looks like a rock star, so he kills it. But it's just, I'm just impressed that he doesn't have to go so wild in his vocal range. So the audience, the crowd right there is yelling back, "We hear you, we see you, we feel you," when he was yelling to the audience right there, the crowd. Hell yeah, we'll freeze right there. Rammstein, Ich will, Deutschland. Facebook.com/Rammstein. Please support the band. I'm going to go 8.9 out of 10 on that one. They deserve it. The video is entertaining as usual. What do you expect? Rammstein always delivers an entertaining music video. I really like the guitar riffs in that one. That one's kind of like in the middle as far as my favorite or to least favorite. I'm going to put that one like right in the middle as far as all the Rammstein reactions we've done so far. So 8.9 out of 10 is my score. I think we're eventually going to end up having to do a Tim Lindemann solo track soon, just because I'm really curious to see what his solo stuff, how it compares to Rammstein, and if maybe Tim does some different vocal style stuff that he normally wouldn't do with them. So we'll dive in there soon. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, please support the band, facebook.com/Rammstein. Catch a live show, buy some merch, whatever you can do, that'd be awesome. If you enjoyed this reaction, please hit the little weed leaf dude in the corner. Tell a friend to check out the channel. And also consider hitting the exact same button, which is the subscription button itself on YouTube. That way you don't ever miss any of the over 3,400 reaction videos, EP, album reviews, interviews that we have going on. 4 or 5 times a week, we're live on either Facebook at LocalBandSmokeout or twitch.tv/LocalBandSmokeout, where we reviewed about 80 to 100 artists per stream and give away a ton of free merch. Plus, we have tortures and all kinds of weird stuff. It's a crazy show, I promise. It's pretty wild. Other than that, if you guys have any requests, please let me know. localbandsmokeout.com/submit. Go there and put in a request and I'll knock it out immediately. Other than that, I am your host, who's higher than most, BG, saying cheers. Keep blazing.
Smoke weed every day. Peace.